गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, नेम ऑफ द रनिंग चार्टर इज दैट सब्ट्रैक्शन ऑन नंबर, सब्ट्रैक्शन ऑन सब्ट्रैक्शन ऑफ नंबर Okay, children, now all of you open math textbook, page number 74, page number 74, question number 3. Dear students, everyone open math textbook, page number 74, question number 3. Observe the grid shown below, identify pairs of numbers whose difference is 25, subtract those numbers on the given line. We need subtraction of two numbers is 25. Here given one box. The numbers are 50, 49, 5, 40, 50, 30, 24, 10, 25. Given numbers are 50, 49, 5, 40, 15, 30, 24, 10, 25. Here, identify pairs of numbers whose difference is 25. A subtraction of two numbers is 25. What are the these two numbers? We need these two numbers. Then this subtraction of these two numbers is 25. First one, 50 minus 25. 50 minus 25 equals, yes, see, 50 minus 25. Now subtraction on 1, subtraction on 10. See, 0 minus 5. We cannot take 5 from 0. Why? 0 is small number than 5. In this time we need borrow. Borrow means from 5 10. We taken one borrow is 4. 5 minus 1, 4. Now it is 10. 10 plus 0, 10. 10 minus 5. 10 minus 5, 5. Now subtraction on 10. 4 minus 2, 4 minus 2, 2. Yes. 50 minus 25 is equal 25. 50 minus 25 is equal 25. Subtraction of two numbers is 25. We need subtraction of two numbers is 25, 25. And we got first pair. Now, 30 minus 5. 30 minus 5. 30 minus 5. 30 minus 5. From 30, we subtract 5, we get 25. 30 minus 5, 25. Next, and 40 minus 15. 40 minus 15. 40 minus 15. From 40, we subtract 15. 40 minus 15. See here, subtraction on 1, subtraction on 10. From 0, we cannot take 5. In this time, we need borrow. We take borrow from beside number 10. 10 plus 0, 10. 10 minus 5, 5. From 4 tens, we taken 1 ten as borrow. 4 minus 1, 3. 3 minus 1, 2. 40 minus 15 is equal to 25. Now, what are the remaining numbers? Forty-nine minus twenty-four. From 49, we subtract 24. 9 minus 4, from 9, we subtract 4, we get 5. Now, 4 minus 2, 2. 49 minus 24 is equal to 25. Yes, we have 4 faith. 50 minus 25, 25. 30 minus 5, 25. 40 minus 15, 25. 49 minus 24, 25. These are pair, pair of numbers. Subtraction of this pair, we get 25. We are given box. In the box, we have only 9 numbers. From the 9, we find pair of numbers. Now, subtraction of these pair numbers, we get 25. 50 minus 25, 25. 30 minus 5, 25. 40 minus 15, 25. 49 minus 24, 25. First one is 50 minus 25, 25. Second one, 30 minus 5, 25. Third one, 40 minus 15, 25. Finally, fourth one, 49 minus 24 is equal to 25. This is the answer for question number 3. Now, question number 4, that is page number 75. Page number is 75. Question number 4. Children, now all of you open page number 75, question number 4. See, subtract each pair of numbers given below. Subtract each pair of numbers given below. Mark the one, right symbol, whose answer is different. Whose answer is different on one example is given. Subtract each pair of numbers given below. Mark the one right symbol whose answer is different. One example is given. See here every row we have 4 problems. We do subtraction on this 4 problems. From the 4, one answer is different. Which is the different? Find that one. Put right symbol on this different answer. See example. First one is example. First pair. 32 minus 18. 32 minus 18. Now second pair. 30 minus 16, 30 minus 16, 54 minus 40, 54 minus 40, and final one, 84 minus 54, 84 minus 54. Now subtraction on 32 minus 18, 32 minus 18, subtraction on 1, and 10. First of all, subtraction on 1. In the ones, the digits are 2, 8. 2 is a smaller number than 8. We cannot take 8 from 2. In subtraction, we cannot take bigger number from small number. We can do subtraction from bigger number to small number. Here 2 is a smaller number than 8. In this time we need borrow. We take borrow from the beside number. We get 10. 10 plus 2, 12. 10 plus 2, 12. 12 minus 8. 12 minus 8, 4. 12 minus 8, 4. From 3 we take and borrow. 3 minus 1. 3 minus 1, 2. 3 minus 1, 2. Now subtraction on 10. Subtraction on 10. 2 minus 1, 1. 2 minus 1, 1. Now answer is 14. Answer is 14. Next, subtraction on 13 minus 16. Now write the place values. 1, 10. Now subtraction on 1. 0 minus 6. 0 minus 6. We cannot take 6 from 0. 6 is a bigger number than 0. In this time, we need borrow. We take borrow from beside number. Now 10, 10 plus 0, 10, 10 minus 6, 4. 10 plus 0, 10, 10 minus 6, 4. Already we taken borrow from 3, that is from 3 times, we taken 110. 3 minus 1, 2. 3 minus 1, 2. Now subtraction on 10. Subtraction on 10. 2 minus 1. 2 minus 1, 1. Now 30 minus 16 also 14. 30 minus 16 is 14. Now 54 minus 40. Subtraction of 54 and 40. Write the place values. 1 and 10. 1 and 10. Subtraction on 1. 4 minus 0. 4 minus 0, 4. Now subtraction on 10. 5 minus 4. 5 minus 4, 1. 54 minus 40. 54 minus 40 also 14. Now final one. Final pair is 84 minus 54. 84 minus 54. Write the place values. 1 and 10. Now subtraction on 1. Subtraction on 1. 4 minus 4, 0. 4 minus 4, 0. Now subtraction and 10. 8 minus 5. 8 minus 5. 8 minus 5, 3. 84 minus 54 is 30. 84 minus 54 is 30. Dear children, from these 4 answers, 14. 14, 14, 14, 30. From these 4 answers, which one is different? 30 is different. 30 is different. Now, we put the right symbol, different on different answer. Yes. 84 minus 54 is equal to 30. This is the different one from these 4. Remaining 3 have same answer, that is 14, 14, 14. This one is example from the question number 4, page number 75. Now we are going to solve question number A from question 4th. Now question 4, A1, first pair is 76 minus 29. 76 minus 29. Next, 50 minus 15. 50 minus 15. Third pair is 68 minus 33. 68 minus 33. Now Final fair, last one is 71 minus 36. 71 minus 36. Now subtraction of 76 minus 29. 76 minus 29. Here 76 is a bigger number than 29. 76 is a bigger than 29. Now subtraction is possible. Now write the place values 1 and 10. Now subtraction on 1. The digits are from one place 6 and 9. We cannot take 9 from 6. 9 is a bigger number than 6. We cannot take bigger number from small number. In this time we need borrow. We take borrow from beside number 10. 10 plus 6, 16. 10 plus 6, 16. 16 minus 9. 16 minus 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. From 16 lines, we remove only 9 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. We cut 9 lines from 16 lines. After we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 16 minus 9, 7. In 10, from 7, 10, we taken 1, 10 as borrow. 7 minus 1, 7 minus 1, 6. Now 6 minus 2. 6 minus 2. 6 minus 2, 4. 47. 76 minus 29. 76 minus 29 is 47. This answer is 47. Now, subtraction of 50 minus 15. 50 minus 15. And the place value 1 and 10. Now, subtraction on 1. In the one place, the digits are 0 and 5. 0 minus 5. 0 minus 5. We cannot take 5 from 0. Here 5 is a bigger number than 0. In subtraction, we cannot take bigger number from smaller number. In this time, we need borrow. We want to borrow from this number, that is 5. From 5, we taken 110 as borrow. Now 10. 10 plus 0, 10. 10 minus 5. 10 minus 5, 5. Now subtraction on 10. From 510, we taken 110 as borrow. 5 minus 1, 4. 5 minus 1, 4. 4 minus 1, 4 minus 1, 3. 4 minus 1, 3. Now answer is 35. 50 minus 15. 50 minus 15 is 35. Now subtraction of 68 and 33. 68 and 33. Write the place value is 1, 10. 8 minus 3. 8 minus 3, 5. 6. Subtraction on 10. 6 minus 3. 6 minus 3, 3. 6 minus 3, 3, 35. 68 minus 33. 68 minus 33 is 35. Now subtraction of 71, 36. 71 minus 36. 71 is bigger number than 36. Then subtraction is possible. Now write the place values 1 and 10. Now subtraction on 1. Now subtraction on 1. 1 minus 6. 1 minus 6. We cannot take 6 from 1. We cannot take bigger number from smaller number. In this time, we need borrow. Take borrow. 10 plus 1, 11. Already 10 ones are there and 1 ones are there. 10 plus 1, 11. 11 minus 6. 11 minus 6, 5 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 from 11 lines we cut 5 lines 1 2 3 4 5 after cutting 5 lines from 11 lines 1 2 3 4 5 from the 11 we cut 6 lines 1 2 3 4 5 6 there are 5 lines in subtraction on 10 from 17 we taken 110 as borrow 7 minus 1 6 now subtraction of 6 and 3 6 minus 3 5 6 minus 3 5 35 71 minus 36 is 35 now children from this four answer 47 35 35 35 these are four answer 47 35 35 35 from this four answer 47 is different remaining three answers are same 35 35 35 here which one is different 47 is different 76 minus 29 is equal to 47 76 minus 29 is 47 first one is different one compared to remaining three 76 minus 29 is equal to 47 first one is different put right symbol on 76 minus 21 this is the answer for a okay children you try fourth d1 in your homework page number 75 question 4 d1 try this one in your homework okay children goodbye to everyone.